Hello back to EPG. I am Greg, your host. Thank you very much for joining me today. Today we're going to talk about the best bar that I found when I was in Edinburgh, Scotland, and I thought it would be completely appropriate to wear my beautiful Rob Roy tartan when I was talking about it. So there are a lot of great bars in Edinburgh, but the best one I found was called the Devil's Advocate. Great, fantastic bar, great people. It's kind of halfway down the Royal Mile, so Edinburgh has this great street that goes all the way from Edinburgh Castle down to the Royal Palace and their Parliament. And kind of halfway down, there's this huge walkway, lots of steps that takes you down to this kind of landing. And I believe that's where a lot of the Scottish barristers or lawyers hang out, so that's why they call it the Devil's Advocate. And you walk in, it was a fantastic oak bar. So I went over and I sat down at the bar, and I was talking with the bartender there, and he brought out a book, I'm not kidding, this thick, of all the different whiskeys that you could try. And I asked him, you know, what should I get? And he said, well, what are you looking for? Are you looking for something a little more smoky? You're looking for something a little more aged, a little sharp, a little dull? And I just said, you know, what's your favorite? And he said, you know, I like these two. I'm going to bring you samples of these two. And he did. And there were just little, you know, sample glasses, and I tried them both. And I said, you know what? I will have, you know, a glass of both. So he said, okay. So he poured a regular glass of both whiskeys, and then he brought over a water dropper. And he said, you know, if you want to add some of the water, feel free. You know, it really brings out the flavor. And, you know, he instructed me, and he showed me how to do it. And so I got the dropper. I put in two drops into each and drank it down. And I don't know. It felt like I was a foreign dignitary or inside, like, the secret Scotch stash of some billionaire's house, but I felt very well taken care of at this place. So, of course, I'm going to add the address and the GPS coordinates below so you know exactly how to get to the Devil's Advocate, the best bar in Edinburgh, Scotland. Again, I'm Greg. This is EPG. Thank you very much for your time.